genetic research brings us to the genes that are affected in autism and lead to autism. And by understanding that, we can understand how those genes function in the brain and how those genes function differently in autism. I think by understanding that, scientists can eventually get to treatments that will help people with autism. And, you know, without the genetic foundation for the disease, we can't move forward. And I think that's why genetic research is so valuable.